If Islamism is the desire to impose one version of Islam over society, jihadism is the use of force to bring about Islamism.